The DJI Dock 2. I was so excited about this arrival, I literally went outside and helped the delivery driver remove the pallets and put them in the warehouse. The Dock 2 has so many upgrades, so many new features, and almost half the footprint of the Dock 1. Let's unbox it and see exactly what's inside.
Okay, I got reinforcements.
The first thing I noticed when I moved the Dock 2 is how light it is. Weighing in at 74.9 pounds, that's a weight savings of over 156 pounds. Two people can easily carry it around, allowing for more mobility between job sites. Next, you'll notice the way that it opens up is totally redesigned as well, moving away from the articulating top covers to a simple, less moving parts hinge system. Let's open it up and see the drone docking compartment.
Now that's cool.
It's amazing DJI was not only able to pack new features into the Dock 2, but they even released two new drones designed specifically for the Dock 2, the M3D and the M3TD. Now, fixed solid arm construction offers increased flight times as well as a decrease in vibration. This update launches the Dock 2 into the geospatial world with the M3D. Focused on mapping, volumetrics data capture, progress documentation, and 3D model generation, the M3D features a 20-megapixel, 4/3 CMOS sensor with a mechanical shutter, as well as a 12-megapixel zoom camera and a 1/2-inch CMOS sensor. It's designed for both 2D and 3D mapping. It has one-tap panorama photos along with cloud processing of mapping missions that takes your local computer out of the mission, along with the ability to share your process models via the cloud to whomever you desire using DJI Flight Hub 2. The M3D has a max flight time of 50 minutes with the ability to create custom flight areas, improving safety and regulatory compliance. The charging system upgrade is really innovative too. Instead of using a pulling system with pins that connect to the drone's landing gear, these now charge wirelessly with a sliding system built right into Dock 2. With a max operational range of 6.2 miles, the M3D is undoubtedly going to make a big impression for progress management, volumetric measurement, digitalization and building information modeling, as well as monitoring natural disasters. Now let's move over to the M3TD. Focused on public safety, energy and inspection missions, paired with thermal and zoom cameras, this setup is great for inspecting solar farms, power lines and substations, railway inspections, as well as security, patrol, and drones as first responders. The M3TD features a 48-megapixel wide camera with a 1/1.32 CMOS sensor, as well as a 12-megapixel zoom camera and a 1/2-inch CMOS sensor. With Flight Hub 2's one-tap live streaming feature, you can share your live feeds via QR code or send a direct link to anyone who wants to see the mission in real time. You can now also make annotations and automatically geotagged photos, as well as create key parts inspection points. The drone will snap a photo of your most important worksite components for maintenance and inspections and allow you to make notes on those photos. Now, both of these new drone platforms have IP54 ratings, so you can be confident that they will be protected from light water exposure as well as protected from limited amounts of dust and other particles. There are so many updates and so many use cases for the DJI Dock 2. It's really hard to convey these improvements in just one video. Be on the lookout for our DroneNerds Dock 2 webinar, as well as additional videos on setup, maintenance, and more coming soon. My name is Matt. Happy flying.